I do several different types of operations. One of them is the cholecystectomy, taking the gallbladder out. And that's made a huge transition over time. You know, in the 1980s and before, we had to, you know, did a big open cut this big just to get a gallbladder out, and that incision slowly shrunk in size. And then in the 1980s, they started, you know, performing laparoscopic operations, which Dr. Miller has already touched on. And then now the robotics has come. We started taking the gallbladder out with robotic surgery, and now I've got it to where we're just taking it out through the belly button. And a lot of times in many patients, we can't even see the incision that we made.
And so that's the word that we hear a lot is single incision?
Single site, correct. And so that's one cut right in the belly button. And I take the gallbladder out and pull it out through the belly button, close it up, and they don't even have a scar most of the time. And so it's much, much more pleasant for the patients cosmetically.
Sure.
But and also there's many patients who feel like they don't have as much pain as they may have had with some of the other...
The rehabilitation?
Correct.
Factor?
Yeah.